In here, right?
Yeah.
Oh, like that size too. I think we're with the fish this drop it, right?
Yeah, probably.
I was gonna take a cast here and I'm like, no, I'll get the boat first.
Yeah, me too.
I knew it. I was just like, this is a play, like bait to the falls. Look at that, it's a bruiser too.
Yeah, chunky.
Bombing a raven, eh?
hell is it? It
looks like a lake trout, doesn't it?
The scales are too big. Maybe it's just a bass. Yeah.
Is it?
Not like a herring.
It's not as big, but see how it's pulling like a log, right?
Yeah.
It's definitely one of those lake herring things. I saw the huge cup right under me, and I sort of cast it in the path.
Oh, yeah.
Probably use a head for your garden, eh?
Yep.
Oh, that's a getting up pretty day. Can we just throw it in your boat?
Yes, please.
I mean, yeah, so you can clean it. One school.
No.
Got a big one out here.
Oh.
You're gonna have to go to shore again.
Nice.
Thank you.
You want me to do it?
Oh, I no, it's okay.
Doing it right, this is what I've kind of wrapped my head around.
And then I could use this. Here, I got the perfect thing for it.
Yeah, perfect stick.
Yeah.
I just flipped it upside down and bumped it.
Blame it yourself.
You're just doing something, you know, just yeah. Probably just where you're casting to.
I think I'm good with that. Yeah. That's perfect, yeah.
Try a piece, Sean?
No, I've got one here.
Well, yeah.
I'll do it.
Oh, look at that. Thank you.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, a little overdone, but definitely better than the stock brook trout that I did earlier. Just like, yeah, I bet you the thick part will be perfect, eh?
Yeah, and actually that rest is just like smoked fish.
So pretty juicy.
Mm-hmm. Mm. The head is really smoky and delicious.
Yeah, I bet.
Nice and crispy.
Mm-hmm.
Turkey, maybe you could take the pieces off of it. Cut the inside off a little bit.
How's the water?
Not even bad.
Nice.
Actually, it's getting bad out here.
John is a brave man. Swimming. In May. Thumbnail for sure, Sean.
What?
This is my thumbnail.
Oh yeah. The Canada underwear?
Oh yeah, lady followers through the roof. Oh, you're just gonna start cutting it off of there. Smoky?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that, it looks like it's So are you gonna go back to Alaska or do anything like that?
I think so.
Yeah.
Though this fall I'm going moose hunting in Newfoundland.
Oh, sweet. The other way you can get in off the North Cannell Road.
But it's like a 5-day horse packing trip into the lake I started at. Wow. How do you get a canoe in there, right?
Thank you. Giving your first cast at every angle. Right up.
Wow.